So I just move my finger along and you kind of get a bend into the note. I can get modulation on the bent notes as well. So if I play a couple of phrases using the normal modulation. And then I just bring in my finger there for the modulation on the bent notes. Basically, the potential is there for a lovely sound for those who are willing to put the time in.